Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to another video. It is currently around 7 o'clock on a Sunday morning, so that's kind of why I'm not talking too loud, because I want to wake everybody, you know. But plans for today: gonna head on over to Supercar Sunday over in Woodland Hills. I think it's Topanga Canyon or something like that. I haven't been in a while. Oh, my voice cracked. Yeah, but we're gonna check out some of the really nice cars, get some footage for you guys, and show you what it's like to go to Supercar Sunday. Catch y'all there. So we came, and we came a bit too early because there's a bunch of cars, but they're all classic cars, and I'm not all that into it. And I'm sure you guys aren't into it because they're kind of boring. No offense, classic car owners, but they're kind of boring. Right, Mom?
Yeah, they're not boring. They're kind of cool, but they're not as hot as the new supercars.
They're kind of cool, but... you sound like your work voice. Yeah, they're kind of cool, but they're not that cool. They're not that hot, you know? Heaven only knows where you've been. When you rest in your head, and you just look so beautiful, it's like you were an angel. Can I stop the flow of time, or can I swim in your divine? 'Cause I don't think I'd ever leave this place. Oh, turn the lights, turn the lights down.
Sup? Really fucking hungry because we were at the car meet since 6 a.m. or at least we were up since 6 a.m. and I haven't eaten. Mom hasn't eaten. So now we're at some really cool place in Woodland Hills, Topanga, somewhere of that sort. So we're gonna go get something to eat. Back in the car again, because the last time that I turned on the camera was in Topanga Canyon, and that was Woodland Hills. Now we're in Whittier visiting some friends of my mom, because I have to. It's Easter Sunday, praise the Lord, praise Jesus. And we're gonna go eat some good food, some cake, and do other stuff that adults do. I don't know. So let's do that, I guess.
War. War never changes.
All right, go.
Ow!
I made a dent in it.
All right, so I totally forgot to outro the vlog while I was there, but that is all for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and, or you know what, feel free to leave a like if you actually enjoyed the video, and subscribe if you'd like to see some more. Thanks again for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.